Mark Hunter, the Sales Hunter, and hey, let's talk ethics. It's so important. You know, it's easy to do the right thing when things are going well. But I'll tell you what, and this is the big difference between average and great. Great salespeople have a standard of ethics and a code, that DNA code, that even when things are not going right, they stay true to that. They stay true to that set of standards. What are your standards? What are your ethics? Do you stick to them when times are bad just as well as you do when they're good? Anybody can do things right when it's going good. It's when they're going wrong that you got to look to say, how do I do things good? Hey, Mark Hunter, the Sales Hunter. And let's challenge yourself this week with our ethics. And I'll tell you what, you know what? We'll come out of any challenge, any problem at the other end, feeling better, feeling stronger, and achieving higher results. Mark Hunter, the Sales Hunter. Great selling.